Why is marijuana against the law? It grows naturally upon our planet. Doesn't the idea of making nature against the law seem to you a bit paranoid? You know what I mean? It's nature. How do you make nature against the fucking law?
Took a hit of that space helmet. Yeah, I'm talking cannabis, herbal medicine. This is marijuana, USA. What you trying to say when you take it away? The prescribers drugs that just suppress the pain. And in time, they will kill us. Cannabis, never heard a fly, just a fridge. And it's only when you add money to the subjects. When things go sour diesel, why is it illegal? Don't think of it, it's just getting hot. It's more like the art of taking a lot. Let me smoke my weed and munch the fuck out. All we wanna do is smoke. Like you and me, hold it up in the blunt, see the world creatively on a different degree. Don't be fooled by the killer companies with the lies and propaganda. Name one nigga that died smoking ganja. It's okay, I'll wait.
To make marijuana against law is like saying God made a mistake.